Hi friends, this is Imran. We will discuss about Indian geography top most expected bits in competitive exams like school assistant social and geography SGT secondary grade teachers and other competitive exams like groups and SBI bank clerk tests and also central examination, competitive examination. In topmost expected bits, we will discuss about in this video. Let's go to the topic. A mountain range spread over the Eastern Ghats. A. Cardamom. 2. Palani. 3. Seshachalam. 4. Annamalai. The answer is 3. Seshachalam. The area along the west coast of India from Ran of Kutch to Thiruvananthapuram. 2. From Ran of Kutch to Kanyakumari. 3. From the Mahanadi Delta to the Kaveri Delta. 4. From the Kaveri Delta to the Ran of Kutch. The answer is from Ran of Kutch to Kanyakumari. States touching the Konkan coast. 1. Kerala and Tamil Nadu. 2. Maharashtra and Goa. 3. Andhra Pradesh and Tamil Nadu. 4. Odisha and Andhra Pradesh. The answer is Maharashtra and Goa. The Peninsular Plateau south of the Narmada. 1. Deccan Plateau. 2. Malwa Plateau. 3. Chota Nagpur Plateau. 4. Pamir Plateau. The answer is Deccan Plateau. The southern edge of the Peninsular Plateau. 1. Indira Point. 2. Thiruvananthapuram. 3. Kanyakumari. 4. Rameshwaram. The answer is 3. Kanyakumari. The following is the largest canal in India. 1. Indira Gandhi Canal. 2. Polraj Canal. 3. Buckingham Canal. 4. Krishna Canal. The answer is Indira Gandhi Canal. In Assam, the Shivalik Range is known by this name. 1. Jammu Hills. 2. Mishmi Hills. 3. Nagarjuna Hills. 4. Kachar Hills. And the answer is Kachar Hills. These hills are located in the state of Kerala. 1. Palani. 2. Annamalai. 3. Veli Hills. 4. Cardamom. The answer is 4. Cardamom Hills. Friends, did you like this video? Subscribe the channel and support to me more videos to the uploaded the future my level best. The topography between the Eastern Ghats and Western Ghats. 1. East Coast. 2. West Coast. 3. Deccan Plateau. 4. Thar Desert. The answer is 3. Deccan Plateau. The part 1 video, Indian geography part 1 video, link given in the description. Please follow the part 1 and also part 2. India is between the following languages: 68°7' to 97°25' eastern latitude. 2. 68°7' to 97°25' western longitude. 3. 8°4' 37 degrees 6 minutes northern longitudes, 4 8 degrees 4 minutes 37 degrees 6 minutes southern longitude. The answer is 68 degrees 7 minutes to 97 degrees 25 minutes eastern longitudes, India, between the longitudes range. Okay friends, thank you to one and all.